Did they get away again?
All we had to do was follow.
Welcome back to the channel. Y'all know what it is. This is okay. GTA San Andreas. Part 7, I think. Last time I did a big smoke mission. I'm getting tired of failing these big smoke missions. And need to see if it was on the right side. And just like having to do this shit all over again. I don't like it. Big Smoke got a problem. All of his missions, you gotta get on dirt bikes and motorcycles and all that bullshit. And you know, it's just been crazy. I need to find a car, because this isn't gonna work. Maybe I can build my stamina, though. I'll cut to the intro of the mission. But I'll just build my stamina right now, why not? Naruto! Okay. He's not running. He's not running anymore. Sand Road. Okay, now give me it. Get the fuck out, bitch! I thought I was gonna run to Big Smoke's house. In reality, I could've. But we ain't got all that time with this GTA. Park right in the goddamn mission spot. You call me a punk bitch? I ain't no punk bitch.
Hey.
I can skip that.
Where to, Smoke?
Unity Station.
Y'all saw it last time, I hope. So I didn't have to sit through that again. I just know Big Smoke probably into some shady shit. I've never completed this game. I remember playing it on the PlayStation 2 when I was younger. Never beat it. Never got close to beating it. I usually get sidetracked with GTA games though. So.
What we looking for, Smoke?
Some bogus cats meeting some sin.
So, the gist, we have to chase some Hispanics.
Follow that train!
Some Hispanics on a motorcycle.
Get me close, DJ!
Not even a motorcycle, this is a fucking dirt bike. Sorry.
Roll up on him, CJ, so I can get a shot!
He's not even shooting. I'm gonna give him all the opportunities to succeed. Smoke, please hit these niggas, please. Last time, I don't think we shot him. Or shot them all. Is this another train? Shoot him, shoot his ass. Did I get him? There's still three up here, bro. Shoot them. Okay. Two more. They dead. They died. Because I can't see them. This dirt bike spazzing out.
Fuck out, DJ, the train.
Can you shoot them? If they get away again, I'm telling you, I'm not doing a Big Smoke mission. I'm really not. There's still two up there, Smoke. Get them. One more. Oh! Smoke, don't let me down. Smoke. Shoot them, Smoke. You got it, Smoke.
Again, all we had to do was follow the damn train, CJ.
I literally don't know what this game wants me to do. I get so fed up with these missions, bro. This is gonna kill this damn playthrough because this is ridiculous. every time you have to drive all the way back for something that's not even your fault. I'm in the goddamn ghetto ass country. Bro, this is... It's not good for anybody involved.
What we looking for, Smoke? Some bu-
Follow that train! Get me close, CJ! I'm about to pop these fools! Roll up on them, CJ, so I can get a shot!
Start shooting! Shoot them. Bro, somebody get that. Okay. Okay, one more. Why is the bike getting slower? Isn't this a dirt bike? Isn't that what this does? What? Like, come on. This game just...
Look the fuck out, DJ, the train!
Nigga, I see the train. God. You just worry about shooting. You worry about you. And what you could do to help the situation. But you're not shooting anything. You're wasting time that we don't have. Shoot him. Okay.
Let's get out of here before the cops show, man.
Did I do it? I guess you never really know.
Was what always like this?
Always fucked up around here. Or is it because of the drug?
What you think, man?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
Yo, hey, don't ask a wise man, friend. Ask a fool.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
Well, if you're gonna make this thing personal, I ain't speaking on it no more.
You always got some bullshit explanation for why we doing what we do. I ain't speaking on it. You gonna make this personal. Who else would get on a goddamn bike? Go on the train tracks just to shoot some Latinos. Nobody but this man Smoke. For no reason. Just cause he can. Woo! That was way too much. Okay, slow down. We back in the ghetto. Dirt bikes sound like shit. Can't play no music. If I can hear something, let's hear it for the girls. There's something that I can play. Can't play shit. Gotta ride around in silence for YouTube. Silly ass.
Hey,
mission,
you better
bro.
Clear out, CJ. I don't want those crash.
One of my hairs.
Pull you into some shit.
All right, homie. You be careful with those cats. I'ma see you later.
Telling me to lose weight. Bitch, nobody telling you to lose a goddamn thing. I'ma go save it, and we gonna be right back with another mission brought to you by Fuck This Game. So let's hop on over to this guy, S. I don't know who S is. S-A. Whip out my haterade juice.
I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing, right? But a boyfriend from the South Side, wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
his
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
Oh, I know this is about to be some fuckery already. Okay. I have to follow her or just... Okay, I don't have to follow her. Good. I thought I literally had to follow her around. What is going on with this car? Do I turn here or turn down there? I was supposed to turn down. Yeah, I was, but I didn't. You see how that happens? What am I doing? Okay. Okay. Doesn't look like a car club. I don't think it is a car club.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
Okay, that's gonna be a little confusing. I have to go to the next street over and compete in Latino games. It's like the Olympics, but it's not like the Olympics. Oh, it's not on top of the bridge, it's below the bridge. Let me just... Reverse. Blah, blah, blah. Oh my God, okay. Where is this place? What? I'm a little confused as to what they're trying to get me to do. Oh, I have to go in a garage? Okay. Oh, it's just teaching me about cool shit. Get the Eddie Guerrero paint job. I guess let's do this one. That's 500 bones, bro. That's a lot of money, bro. What the fuck? Roof. It don't have a roof. Let me just make it a custom color. How about we gonna just do a flat out green? They gonna know who represent today. Bumper. I don't have chrome, bro. I don't have chrome money. That's good. We just painted it green. It's fine. Oh my God. Just get to the competition in one piece with this car. I don't know if that's possible. We can see.
Dumbass, Mort!
Yo, he dented the ride! Door open in the back. Bro, this car fucked up already. Let's go straight. Or not go straight. We gotta make all sorts of twisting turns in this motherfucker. Whee! Okay. Come on. Just get to the car show. Same parking lot I just did the other. This is bad luck already. Yo, that bumper fucked up.
You up for a bounce, homie?
Bounce off, nigga.
Hey, homie. Hate that new light bar. Yeah, that's total bullshit.
Increase it. Let's do 100, bruh. I got the money in my pocket. Do a bounce off. Bounce off. I don't know how bounce off work. How does it work? Whoa! Where all that butt walk in the picture? Oh, I gotta use directional buttons, don't I? What is going on? Okay, I got it. I got it. I got it. He can't take it. He can't handle it. They can't handle it. Woo! Woo! What a neat... mini game this is. I'm behind by 30. Did I win? I won! Let's go!
A beginner, eh?
Give me my money. That's what I want.
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
Nah, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the
any
car.
Any Trejo looking motherfucker?
Speak to Carl. Look, Holmes. I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendo, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
Maka. Woo! Let me get back. This is gonna be fun. I'm probably gonna save it, and that's gonna be the end of this video. If you like what you saw, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'm getting shot at. Anyway, peace. Peace.
God is good, what? And all the time, God is what?
Good.
He's good. He's good. He's good. Woo!